Mm. Okay.
That's right.
True. The murder. Oh. Oh, don't forget step 7. Don't do any of that. Because we're gonna be bachelors in Europe, Peter. I may not know much, but I do know this. Europeans love Americans.
Really?
And more than half of them are women. Yeah, and Peter's plan. No, he's just gonna collect tiny spoons when we're traveling to other countries. Dude, I think that went really great.
It's so weird. Like, one day he's that little kid who cried and got nosebleeds all the time, and suddenly we blip back and he's totally ripped and super nice, and all these girls are after him?
No, man, they're all after him.
Anyway, on to more important things. It's a 9-hour flight. We can play Beast Slayers the whole time. Seriously, what about our plan? American bachelors in Europe.
Hey, guys, there's an old lady sitting in front of us wearing a crazy amount of perfume, and it's kind of setting off Peter's allergies. You know, Betty, if you could just switch seats with him.
Yeah, yeah, because it makes his eyes water, and he can't really... So, do you want to play Beast Slayer? Have you like ever played any kind of PC game?
No.
Dude, don't worry, okay? I'm sure that's nothing.
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
Well, we actually got to talking on the plane, and it turns out we have a lot in common. So, we're boyfriend and girlfriend now. Those were the words of a boy. And that boy met a woman. A very strong and powerful woman. And now, that boy is a man. Coming, babe.
What is that?
What are you gonna do? Why? It's aliens. It has to be.
Mysterio.
Cool name.
Babe?
What are you gonna do about the water monster?
That's nice.
It reminds me of when Betty and I first fell in love. I had just finished my fruit cobbler, right? Oh, dude, I'm fine.
Okay,
don't worry. Seriously? Getting shanked in the neck by Nick Fury? Probably the coolest thing that ever happened to me anyway.
It is pretty.
Yeah.
I'm just happy I don't have to go to Prague.
Seriously. Peter, what's going on? Awesome. Hey, man.
Hey.
Look, I am so sorry if I seem like I'm preoccupied with my relationship. You know, I'm still your guy in the chair. Okay, great.
It's fine.
So, what's the status on the elemental thing? Where's it gonna happen?
Yeah.
Peter, we're here.
I know.
You have to do something, Peter, please. We're all counting on you.
Ned.
Yeah, babe. Well, I think this is gonna be culturally enriching for us. Guys, I think this is gonna be really fun, seriously.
So cute.
Can I?
Okay, be careful. And Peter, whatever you do, please steer the monster away from the opera house.
Where do you think she's going? Do you think she's going to the carnival?
What?
We should go too. Yes, we should go. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Yeah, it's real beautiful, babe. You know, honestly, I don't do well with big crowds, so maybe we should...
I have the perfect thing. Come on.
No. It's like a European ripoff version of them. I was actually reading about them the other day. It's not it. Night Monkey.
Night Monkey?
Yeah. We almost died.
It's fine.
Dude, the trip's over. There's monsters coming out of the ground everywhere we go. Of course our parents would want us home.
Please.
We're going home in the morning. Coming, sweetie. The costume looks great. The costume party at the prince's castle. Oh. That's cool. Oh, but he saved me and Betty's lives. Whoa, that's crazy. So you guys were like working the case together or? Got it, easy. So, you know too, it's cool. I mean, I've known first and I've known longer, but it's not a competition. You're an FOS now, friend of Spider-Man. And you have to remember, just stay calm. But it's fake, so there's nothing to worry about. Are we gonna die? I wasted my life playing video games. We're gonna die.
Oh, we broke up.
Men and women grow apart, but the journey they share together will always be a part of them. Thank you.